Hello everybody and welcome back to my Let's Play Amnesia the Dark Descent. I'm Polished HD and we are in the cistern! Yay!
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the dank tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Yes, good to hear. You heard that? We are almost there. Let me just... Of course, it's locked. So we need to go through the sewers. Oh, I love sewers, really. What do we got? Oil? Is that oil? Wait a minute. Ah, yeah, I still have the jar. Let me just... Yes. So I just collect some stuff. Because maybe I'll need that. Oh, water. Ah, shit. The water's too deep to traverse safely. So we need to... Meh. We need to drain the water, I guess. And to find an antidote to the poisonous mushrooms. Lava is stuck, it usually needs to be grease. Oh, seriously? Can we just... Ah, there we go. Oh, come on! I know what to do. I know what to do. Let me just... Ooh. Sorry. Boom, there we go. That was easy. It's kind of nice in here. I'm surprised. I mean, the prison was dark and dangerous, and now it's very bright and shiny and nice and stuff. And oh, awesome. Yay. Let me just check the door over there. Yay! Well, shit. Try again. Okay, nice. See me? Cistern. Or maybe I should not go there first. Let me just turn around again. I should maybe just see what in the other one is. Sorry? My mistake. I'm sorry. Let me just try to pull down the other one. Oh, what? Nah, are you kidding me? Repair the machine powering the eastern bridge. Oh, let me do it. There we go. That's why this door is for. Is this Alexander? I mean, he looks not... He doesn't look good. No, not at all. It's awfully bright again.
Did we find this one?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we plan.
Uh-huh. Interesting. So, that's a Western Bridge, I guess. We just turned around because there was the one who was good, and there was the one who was bad. So we need to turn around. This one is good, this one is bad. So let's see. What do we got? Uh-huh. Let me just check over here. Ah, what I just saw. Of course. Hey, why are you shining, bro? Why are you shining? Let me just... I take you, just in case. I mean, the blue cogwheels, there were blue cogwheels in the elevator machinery, and they were blue, shining blue as well. So let's check. The one nearest, closest to the thing here is there. Okay, let me just... I will do it correctly, I guess. Oh, stop. There we go. There was some kind of clicking. Yeah. more. Yeah! The clicking, there was a clicking. And this just... It was obvious when to stop. So that's a blocked door. Let me just... Oh, I guess it's falling back again. Let me just... Put down some boxes. Boxing! Phew! I guess I need those pipes. Maybe. Maybe not. I just took them because they were blue and shining. Shiny stuff is always good. So, what do we got? More machinery, of course. This one is nothing. The bad one, yeah. I forgot. I totally forgot. And this one is a good one. And there's a blue shining pipe again. Why? Just why? Oh yeah, please. So, down, up, up, down. It's completely in, I would say that. Machine, 13th of January 1799. The work I've put into this machine is unequaled by the reasoning of any man. The fact that generations of men have passed away since I first attempted to reconstruct the design is most tiring. The limitations of this world have made my work incredibly difficult. It has forced me to build the thing almost 100 times larger than the delicate contraption it tries to emulate. Not to mention the flow of tame blackling crudely replaced by pressured steam pushing its way through pipes and turbines. It shames me to think of what the inventor would have thought of my monster. Where he works with a magnifying glass to carefully fix all the parts, I push 5 men to erect a tower of wrought iron in the hope it will have even the tiniest hint of power found in a traveler's locket. So he was doing some steam experiments, I guess. Not really experiments, to make a machine with steam power. It's funny, it is a heavy gate, but the boxes don't break. It's really funny. So, what do we got? Aha! Wooden crank. To crank stuff up, you know. So, this one was down. And this one was down as well. And this one? No. That's good. That's bad. That's good. What about this? Oh, there we go. So, steam pressure is good as well.
Daniel, is that you?
Yeah, that's me, man.
What are you doing?
I tried to stop you, man. You are bad. So we got pipes. And we got holes. Yeah, we got two holes, of course. Into the wall, whatever. Let's see. I must be from where to where? The middle one? Yeah, I told you. That's what I fucked. So let's take this one. For this. Yes, that's good. Good to go. And this one. Let's see. Ah, I just dropped it. Is it the left or the right? The left. Yes, good. So the machinery is working again. So let's just lower the Eastern Bridge. Come on. Jack, come with me. Push, or better not. Push! Get away. Get away. So... Let me just lower the bridge now. Yay, it's working! Woohoo! Oh, maybe not. Sorry. The bridge is stuck and we need to push off. Can I? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. There was a time delay, so I could easily jump on it. Wow, I'm flying! Woohoo! up to the skies. Maybe I can get out of here if I use this way. Okay, apparently not. Let me just jump. I'm gonna be brave and I'm gonna hurt myself, I guess. Geronimo! Boo! Ow, that hurted. Ow. That hurted a lot. Well, shit. I'm almost dead again. So let me just check. Why did I do so much effort? What did I do that for? Oh, great. Into the morgue. Direct taint breath from the water. Yeah. There we go. So, we did so much effort just to get into the morgue. Isn't that great? Isn't that just fine and... No, it's not. Sorry. Oh yeah, it's dark and red.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
Oh, hi.
It has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Of course.
No more dead men there.
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
Yeah, let's go find some peace in the morgue. By dead people. People, I mean. Oh, another flashback.
What? What happened? Why are all these dead?
Oh.
Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody! Help!
Oh, he got amnesia potion or something like that. He just wake up here. Ooh. That is scary, man. I better go out. Oh wait, oil? No.
2-3 days now. This is ridiculous. Why doesn't someone enter this room? Hey, anybody? Am I all alone here? Help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, will I wake from this nightmare? If not, I pray my heavenly father will take me in my sleep.
Aw, oh, the poor guy. He just died in pain at aloneness. Oh, they already tried to fix some stuff here. Because of a shadow. Let me just... Ooh, it's very scary. Cobwebs, blood, dead people. Doesn't get better. So... What do we got? Ah, more dead people. Anything? Oh, my sanity is slowly draining. I should not stay in there for too long. What do we got here? More dead people, morgue, of course. What to expect in a morgue? Of course not, no dead people, of course. What's up about this one? The body is still from rigor mortis and it can be
over. I hear you breathing, Daniel.
Oh, huh.
Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
No. I will kill you, man. I will kill you. So... La-da-da-da-da-da-da. I need it. Oh, you already regenerated... Whatever. You know what I mean. I guess. I fear for Daniel, for he is reckless. He is tainted by the approaching shadow and will not be able to pass the gate. Will he be able to accept this as the end? My love, I've seen the evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I've to do unto him what Agrippa did unto me. What? The hell are you just talking about? What is that? Why is that? Let me just pick up this note. Vaccine trials. The vaccine enabling my men to work in a fungi-ridden sewer is a definite success. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been remedied as the procedure proved difficult. The others will perish and eventually I will have to create more of them to keep my experience running. Wait, he had to create his servants? So his servants are the monsters, I guess. Whatever. Note that an injection of vaccinate blood will work as shield long enough to pass the sewers without any risk of infection. It will do fine for prisoner transport. So, great. Plague outbreak. The strange deaths among the servants and the prisoners have finally been resolved. It seems that the drain sewer, which has recently been opened up for use as means of transport, is plagued by a peculiar poisonous fungi. The victim seems to have suffered an extremely quick outbreak of sickness affecting the entire body. Some of my men, including myself, are blissfully spared by this calamity, but it's clear that this crippled by progress. The prisoners die quickly and their containment vitae lacks the energy I seek. I shall immediately start working on a vaccine. Yeah, you should, man, you should. But as it seems, he found a vaccine and I guess he did his experiments here. I guess. But if he found a vaccine and this body is not very old and he was successful, that means that this body still has the vaccine in his blood. That means I need to... Oh, please no. What do I got? Let me just... Cannot use this item. Oh, please not. Please no. Please no. No! Oh, no, that's brutal. Ah, Jesus Christ. The drill's broken. The blood cannot be injected with a proper tube. Let me just... Ah, there we go. Strange. Ah, that's cruel, man. Ugh. I'm fine, I guess. I'm fine. Ugh. Oof. Let me just open some doors in case. Story element, you know. Monsters. Shit! I better run. Well, shit. Head is pounding and hands are shaking. Oh, shit. Sanity's low. I can hear a monster, but it's not the normal, it's someone else, something else. It's... Ooh. It sounds strange. I heard it before in the archives where we already meet the archivist there. And where we already met the archivist, sorry. So that's my sanity. Gone? Oh, please tell me it is gone. My sanity already dropped to nothingness. Let me just get away. Ah, that was not really very good. So, now we did that. Now we can do something else. But not much, I guess, with my low sanity. Let me just go to the cistern now. So, we already got the vaccine now. Now we need to drain the water. And then we're good to go, I guess. Whoa, what the hell was that? I just heard something smacking.
You're conserving water from the spring.
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Sorry!
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mills.
Exactly.
I hear someone. Oh, I dropped. I'm stupid, I dropped. Ah, so much water, I don't want to be here. I have bad experience with water now. Because of some kind of monsters just creeping around down there. So, I hear something. What is it? Someone. I hear someone. My sanity is still very low. I find a faint rumor. Oh, is there something in there? Someone? What is it? Why? I guess there is someone in there. Don't you scare me like that, man! I will come over and kill you!
7th of August, 1839. There is no denying that Alexander puts a lot of faith into what I can only describe as magic. I'm not surprised. Even while traveling across Europe, I assumed I would have to embrace the supernatural to save my mind and life.
Sorry.
As a novice, I do everything in my power to stay focused and not dwell too much on my own doubts. Alexander woke me up early and told me it was time we got started on our work. He was obviously excited to get going, and we headed downstairs to the old dungeon where he preferred to attempt his rituals. It turns out that Alexander is a true Renaissance man, paralleled only by Da Vinci, I'm sure. He showed me several rooms fitted for specific research, such as anatomy studies, alchemy, and botany.
Wow.
The crown of Brennenburg must be the inner sanctum, a most hallowed ground where we shall attempt to permanently banish the orb's shadow.
So Alexander is kind of a scientist, I guess. Let me just redirect the sewer water. Oh, there we go. Ooh, scary thing. Scary things are happening. Yeah. Okay, it's over. And yeah, I guess that's it for this episode. I will see you all in the next one. And yeah, goodbye.